turns out when you're doing this under the street corner.
Another fucking cheek? Jesus, I don't know if I can do this much longer. I'm already getting fucking annoyed. Yes, look at that. Look at all this blush and shit. Whatever the fuck, you're an ugly whore. Blush isn't gonna make you look any better, you slut. I'm done. I think so. We're almost. The entire game is apparently a fucking super long tutorial. And it won't let me stop applying blush. I'm done. No more blush. I'm gonna fucking spaz the hell out of it. He's making me apply blush. It's gonna fucking happen, man.
Well, I think you're good.
Yes, this is fine. Please. I don't have any gags, and I'm definitely not fucking downloading it. It's bad enough that I have this.
But Yaga doesn't cut it through this much paint. Are you kidding me? He was like a paint or face thing.
Face or paint thing, whatever you said. Oh, look, I get to put lipstick on now. It doesn't even look like she has any fucking lips.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
What color is it?
Make it like bright orange.
You can't pick. That's a horrible color.
Are you kidding? It's fantastic.
And again, I don't like any lipstick, so whatever. I like how I missed a spot right here, and it's not even like telling me. It just says, okay, it looks good, man.
Alright, man. Great.
Yes, lipstick is gone. That's all I had to do? Amazing. I don't have to put like fucking 7 coats like I had to do with the blush.
I seriously just want to use the point of the game where you make him look like a damn clown.
Seriously, I'm sick of this shit.
This thing, this company used to make shit like Rayman and Beyond Good and Evil.
Oh, I finally get to do
how does
shit.
That happen? Like, literally, how does that happen?
I want to go
how
to my room, I guess. Turn to your room, yes. What do I want to do? Change. Maybe I'll change clothes. So what the fuck is the point of this? You have no outfits but one, you dumb fucking whore. Oh, here's one. No, that's just a hairstyle. I like how this bitch has one fucking outfit, but she wants to be a makeup artist.
Oh, yeah.
I'm done here. Let me fuck out.
Because, you're trying to make this, like, the most authentic experience. It's, like, the most authentic.
Yeah, there's a ton of sound lag in the actual game, so I had to play something nearly as horrifying.
No, you're trying to make this authentic. You're trying to make this, like, an authentic makeup-giving experience.
This is a horrible song. I want to look
thinking.
As bright as a fresh snowflake. A snowflake wearing pink lipstick. Alright.
God. Well,
bitch, I'm gonna make you look beautiful.
I just keep picturing fucking Cartman singing Poker Face. That's like all that's going through my head.
We haven't even played Poker Face yet.
I know. That's all I'm picturing, though, because I can't hear it.
Makeup shop, makeup manor. There's a manor dedicated to makeup. Well, I guess we'll go to the shop.
The makeup manor.
Yes,
are you fucking shitting me?
It doesn't want me to go to the makeup shop. It wants me to go to the main street. There is the main street.
You're gonna apply your... Like, literally, you're gonna go to a corner and apply the makeup at the corner, aren't you?
I have a client who wants to look as bright as a snowflake. What is the lightest color foundation? Come all over your face.
Yeah, that's pretty bright. Pretty bright and white.
Gives you a creamy complexion, if you ask me.
Oh, God.
Where do I go? I don't even know where to go. Clock Tower. Clearly, that's where we need to go. Let's go to Clock Tower. There's no one to talk to. Let's go to the makeup shop. Makeup shop. That woman told me to. Where the fuck is the makeup shop? I realize that's the cafe. There it is.
I like how nobody talked about the cafe.
No, you will not. Dine guy, I will not accept your $2. I will piss all over them.
I imagine you taking that to the store and be like, here. No, I want to buy something.
How much longer than 30 minutes? Like 15? Most of this was fucking tutorial.
Probably, yeah.
I'll donate $7 for another Imagine game. I hate you all. I fucking hate every single one of you.
See, that's what happened during my stream. Like, it started off...
That's because you had no limit. These people don't even care about the price limit. They just want to see me suffer no matter what the fuck price limit it is.
I meant, in my stream, it happened like this. It was, like, a few good games for a little while. And then, like, at the end, someone donated for one bad game, and everybody decided, man, we should donate for bad games. And it just went downhill. No.
Touch where it says work. Create the look based on what she wants. Or help a client with her makeup. Fine, whatever.
Oh, shitty dick Jesus. Blaster Master is a bad game though. Well, the stream ended on a good note.
Look as bright and new as a fresh snowflake.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Fantastic. Well, I'm just gonna try to make you as pale and ugly as possible here.
Make me like clown.
That's all I can put on. Alright.
Are you kidding me? You can't even make him look like a clown?
No.
What's wrong with that game? Game's no longer funny.
Eyeshadow.
Are you playing eyeshadow to your cheek? What? Oh.
No, I had to. I don't know what the fuck it's asking me to do.
I don't know anymore, man.
This song is fucking horrible.
I'm missing Lady Gaga. Yes, of course it is.
That's her lipstick. That's all she hits.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Looking good, babe. Looking good.
I'm so glad I can't hear any sounds. I can't hear any of this.
I'm done. Where do I click to be done? That's your fucking look.
Looks like she's got fucking mouth herpes going on.
I'm done. End. Yes, you look great. What do you think? Now I will evaluate your work. Please do. Past insufficient coverage. Popularity down. Fuck. Well, you failed the evaluation.
Damn, son. Damn.
Fuck.
You failed, man.
Ah, day off. What should I do today? Masturbate. Where's that? No masturbate option? Damn. How about be a bitch? Not here either. Amazing.
Yeah, you can fail putting on makeup, apparently.
It's under diary. You might be right, Rob. We'll check out her diary. Oh, that's just where you save. Well, I guarantee you, I'm not saving a fucking shit. Every day is a day off for me, Lyrax, so the only answer I can give you is yes. What the fuck is that thing?
What the fuck is that thing? That's the thing from Prince's debut, isn't it? That's like the flying.
Is that supposed to mean something? To me, that looks like a fucking rail shooter crosshair. To everyone else, looks like some fucking retarded anime fucking expression.
Shoot it, dude, shoot it. Fucking
I wish. Oh, this is a bad song. It's really bad. Okay, come whore. Am I in? Nah.
If only you could have said come guardian.
Nah. Fucking bitch, I said nah, I wanna do your dumb fucking request shit, so get the fuck out of my face. I'll kill you. Fine,
but thou
sure.
Must. Jeez. It is, but thou must.
But thou must, yes. Clearly I must.
That's pretty much what it is right there.
That's the girl you said was looking for a job. She looks like a fucking 12-year-old.
Nah.
Again, so do I, so whatever.
12-year-olds flying.
Dish
makeup.
Dash? I gotta fucking wash dishes? At least we're getting into sexist territory here, I can appreciate that. I'm gonna play on easy, I don't give a shit about it.
There's gonna be a sandwich making mini game in a half hour.
Scrub. Wow, this is fucking serious. This is a goddamn joke. There's no way I'm actually playing this.
He said that about Aerosmith, too.
Yeah, but that game, I was more surprised that it existed. Now I'm surprised I'm actually playing this game. I'm not surprised this game exists.
Go harder, dude.
I'm surprised I'm actually fucking playing it.